you in presence. God be bless you for your presence, my beloved. For your mention, your presence this morning in the presence of God. Not you to come to see me, to look at me. Just you are here, you are there. For the name of Jesus Christ. Is that name? They meet us for him, not for me, just for him. Hallelujah. And God be bless you. The Bible say is the time for dance, is a time for cry, is a time for reap. Hallelujah. It's very appointed for everything. There is a season and a time for every matter under heaven. For everything, there is a season and a time for every matter under heaven. A time to be born and a time to die. And a time to plant and a time to pluck up what is planted. A time to kill and a time to heal. A time to break down and a time to build up. A time to weep and a time to laugh. And a time to mourn and a time to dance. Hallelujah. And God be bless you. And God be bless you for his presence among us. But today I have this anointing to preach in English, but I am a problem. A lot of people, they are following me, they are watching, they are listening this audio, they are watching this video, they are 80% is the people, they are listening in Lingala and they are speaking Lingala French, but it's very difficult for me to continue to explain, to speak in English, because you see sometimes the time I'm preaching in Lingala in French, I need a translator, because they are helping the people, they are listening Lingala, the understanding Lingala and French. But now when I'm talking to English, it's very difficult for other people, they are understanding what I'm saying, for this, and now it's very difficult for those people, because it's very, very, very difficult for them. But we continue our program. We have for that we talk about what? About the wisdom from God. And we go to read in the Bible of the book of Job, chapter 15 verse 1 until 10, and the book of James chapter 3 verse 1 until 5. Nous allons lire dans le livre de Job chapitre 15 le verset 1 jusqu'à 10, et puis dans le livre de Jacques chapitre 3 le verset 1 jusqu'au 5e verset, ce sont deux versets que nous allons lire. Et c'est notre programme qu'on avait commencé sur la sagesse qui vient de Dieu. Une sagesse qui vient de Dieu. Et on a toujours eu cet appétit de parler sur cela. Parce que c'est une grâce que Dieu nous a donnée. Our team for this journey, for this program, we talk about the wisdom from above. The wisdom from above. The wisdom from above. La sagesse qui vient d'en haut. La sagesse d'en haut. The wisdom from above. Not waste our time. We go quickly to read to the book of Job. Job chapter 15, verse 1. Until 10. Si vous avez trouvé cela, nous allons faire la lecture. This Bible is a Bible, it's not of the version of James King. That one is that English is very, 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 very difficult for me for read that, but because it's the others where they are translated very difficult, a very different, not difficult, very different for my Bible to Louis II. It's very different if I start to read now, and I'm going to read to my book to my Bible in French. Louis Sagan, this is very different because it's the different version. Yeah, now let me read for the Bible, the book of Job, chapter 15, verse 1 until 10 in French. Il fait des mains, puis la parole est dit. Le sage répondit par un vain savoir, se gonfles-tu la poitrine du vent d'Orient, et c'est par d'inutiles propos que se défend, et c'est par discours qui ne servent à rien. Toi, tu détruis même la crainte de Dieu, tu anéantis tout mouvement de piété devant Dieu. Ton iniquité dirige ta bouche et tu prends les langages des hommes risés. Ce n'est pas moi, c'est ta bouche qui te condamne, c'est tes lèvres qui te posent contre toi. Es-tu né le premier des hommes? As-tu été enfanté avant les collines? As-tu reçu les confidences de Dieu? As-tu dérobé la sagesse à ton profit? Que sais-tu que nous ne sachions pas? Quelle connaissance as-tu que nous n'ayons pas? Il y a parmi nous des cheveux blancs, des vieillards plus riches de jour que ton père. Is the word of God, c'est la parole de Dieu. Nous allons lire aussi dans le livre de Jacques, chapitre 3, le verset 1 jusqu'au cinquième verset. We can just read also in the book of James chapter 3 verse 1 until 5. I'm very apologize for the people. They are following me now, who they are listening, they understand very good English. The time you see me, I read my Bible, the version French, but I apologize for that. I just help you to give you the verse in English, the chapter in English, the book of in the Bible in English, because you understand what I'm saying that here to this service. We proceed to continue. La Bible dit dans le livre de Jacques, chapitre 3, le verset 1 à 5. Mes frères, qu'il n'y ait pas parmi vous un grand nombre de personnes qui se montent enseignants, car vous savez que nous serons jugés plus sévèrement. Nous branchons tous de plusieurs manières, et si quelqu'un ne branche point en parole, c'est un homme parfait, capable de tenir tout son corps en bride. Si nous mettons le mot dans la bouche des chevaux pour qu'ils nous obéissent, nous dirigeons aussi leur corps tout entier. Voici même les navires qui sont si grands et qui poussent devant un perpétueux sont dirigés par un très petit gouvernail au gré du pilote. De même, la langue est un petit membre et elle se vante de grandes choses. Voici comme un petit feu peut embrasser une grande forêt. Que Dieu nous bénisse. May God bless us. My name is Brother Paul. I'm a servant of God. I'm a disciple of Jesus Christ. I'm just a responsable. Je suis juste un responsable que Dieu m'a donné. Il m'a fait grâce de conduire ce ministère. Dans le média, sur nos chaînes et sur nos points d'accès que vous nous suivez. It's just a grace God gave me to lead that ministry in the media, in the our platform. It's just a grace. I'm not perfect. I'm not a model like you. You follow me. You watch this video. I'm not more than like you. It's just a grace. God chose me to do this for Him glory. It's just for Him. And God bless you and bless me also. Ce que je pourrais dire par là. Alors, la sagesse d'en haut. La sagesse qui vient d'en haut, c'est ça notre thème que je veux bien. Nicolo presque Nyonso. Alors notre sujet que nous allons aborder ce matin, c'est la confidence. The confidence. C'est ça notre thème que nous allons un peu parler ce matin. La confidence. The confidence. C'est ça notre thème que nous allons un peu parler sur laquelle ce matin. Vraiment. Avant de plonger sur notre message, nous allons un peu comprendre qu'est-ce qu'on attend par confidence. What is mean confidence? Confidence.
confidence, c'est quoi? D'abord, nous devons comprendre que il y a ce qu'on parle, ce qu'on peut dire que confidente, confidente, c'est être en confidence. C'est-à-dire quelqu'un qui a confiance, qui fait confiance, qui se confie à quelqu'un par rapport à un sujet, par rapport à un message, par rapport à il y a une histoire mokoboué, ils ont entre eux deux. Tout dans quatre groupe, il y a deux personnes là et la personne là a une confidente. Alors le coup là, il y a une confidence, c'est-à-dire que ils ont joué un rôle, il y a confidence. Donc confidence n'est dans quatre na bango, déso permettre que baé bako batte là secret topé lo ko wana malam parce que confidente tes ali confidence tes ali communication dans secret, communication d'un secret, alléluia, confidence tes ali communication dans secret. On se communique sur quelque chose, mais la chose en personne, les lokongo en présent, les lokongo que tout le monde n'a pas droit à les connaître. Tout le monde n'a pas droit de parler sur cela. Alléluia. The confidence is something like a communication of secret. It means you talk about something you and the person is with you and the people is around you, but about the story, about the what you can say, it's very secret for you and the people you are talking. You send the message. It's confident. It's secret. Alléluia. Et la confidence qui apporte quelqu'un à faire part de ses secrets à un autre. Confidence est un maillot qui est un sabiso qui est. Tu as des choses que tu parles à la personne que tu es en train de s'adresser et ces choses-là n'est pas digne que d'être écoutées chez d'autres personnes. Makambo ozoebi sabatu oyozana bango to mutu oyosulana ye ezaka ke entre yonaye. You understand? That the confidence is mean also you explain, you tell to somebody your story, your what and what, your message. About in your message, it's just you and the person you are talking for the. You tell the message. You understand? Because your message, your story is secret. Is concerning that the person is there. It's not the other person there. They are coming the north and what to come, the west to come to here to know your story. You understand? It's not like that. Confidence is means something is secret. And personally, confidence for me is something secret just for me in God. In God. You understand? Pour moi, quand je parle de la confidence, c'est quelque chose d'abord qui est secret et qui concerne moi d'abord premièrement et Dieu. Alléluia. Dieu et moi. Moi et Dieu. Avant d'abord de regarder autre personne. C'est ça que tu rebelles confidence. Et confidence dans good English, confidence in good, the confidence in the very, very, very definition, good, is just self-assurance. self-assurance. Alléluia. Self-assurance, a feeling of certainty, firm trust or believe faith. Alléluia. Donc, Ezali, n'engueule pas le bien, Ezali, self-assurance. Donc, d'une manière de contrôler avec. Donc, tu as l'assurance que la personne, on a joué Bissalikambo, au moto, on a joué la message, il ne peut jamais me trahir. Il ne peut jamais me faire ceci, me faire cela. Alléluia. Donc, c'est-à-dire que tu as la confiance. Tu as confiance en lui. Trust. You trust the person. You believe the person. You have a faith in the person. You know very well the time I'm talking, the time I'm telling him my story, the time I'm telling me what I need about me. He can tell no one but me. I told to him. You understand? It's very important. Something is confidence. It's not something you can share for everyone. It's not something you can share for every person you must spend in your journey. It's not like that. You must have a good secret to keep your story, you keep your personality, you keep your identity. You understand? It's not everyone who can know you just easy like that. No. You must keep very well. Very, 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 very good. Very well. You what? Your story, your personality, your dignity. Alleluia. And God bless you. May God bless you. C'est-à-dire qu'une marche, sans la confidence aura beaucoup de erreurs et les échecs. Alléluia. Une marche sans la confidence, il y aura beaucoup de erreurs et les échecs. Quand tu es en train de marcher, quand tu es en train de faire une marche, que tu n'as pas la confiance en toi, tu vas faire beaucoup d'erreurs. Tu vas faire beaucoup d'erreurs. Alléluia. My beloved, when you walk free of a confidence, you will be make a lot of mistake and fail to your walk, to your journey. You need the confidence in your walk. You need the confidence in your life. You need a confidence in your journey. It's very important, my beloved. It's very important. Souvent, les gens qui n'ont pas la confidence sont gouvernés par les choses ci-dessus, ci-ensuite. Quand tu es en train de marcher la vie sans la confidence, bien-aimé, tu seras emporté par beaucoup de tempêtes. Alléluia. Très important à ne pas oublier. C'est ainsi que tu y en as et tu as besoin de cela. C'est très important dans ta vie. Selon Jacques 3, le verset 15. Alléluia. Parce que quand tu n'as pas la confiance en toi, c'est-à-dire que ta bouche sera sans frein. ta bouche sera sans frein. Tu n'auras pas de frein dans ta bouche. Alléluia. C'est le psaume 39, les versets 1 à 5. Tu dois apprendre comment mettre un frein. Tu dois apprendre comment contrôler ta bouche. Où tu peux ouvrir ta bouche pour parler sur toutes les choses qui sont très importantes pour ta vie. Tu dois apprendre. Tu dois apprendre. You must learn to close your mouth. Oui. Where you can open your mouth to talk, especially for the things is very important for your life, especially for your confidence, especially for your identity, especially for that. You must know. You need to understand something, where you are, you work with who, you stay with who, you eat with who, you work with who, and who with who you can talk, you can open your mouth to tell him your identity, you confidently with who. You must very, very, very be careful. Some people you see is the good person is approached you, they are stay with you, you are talking, you are share somebody with them, excuse me, you say something with them. Ah, you see that man is good, he's a good man. That woman is a good woman. Who is tell you the appearance you see is the same face is inside to in heart. It's not the same. Is the other person they are present to you the what the appearance? It's like good, but the ad is not good. But it's very important you must check well before you tell, before you talk, before you open your mouth to speak, to tell about you confidently to somebody. You'll be very carefully. It's very important, my beloved. May God bless you. La Bible est dans le livre des Psaumes, chapitre 39. We can read in the Bible of, and we can read, I'm sorry, we can read for the book of Psalm, chapter 39, verse 1. But verse 1 until 5. But now we can read in just to verse 2. Je dis, je veillerai sur mes voies de père de péché par ma langue. Je mettrai un frein à ma bouche tant que le méchant sera devant moi. Alléluia. Alléluia. David dit que je sais, je veillerai sur mes voies, de peur de pécher par ma langue, je mettrai un frein à ma bouche. Pourquoi il doit mettre un frein sur sa bouche? Pourquoi? Pourquoi il doit veiller sur sa bouche? Bien-aimé, la sagesse d'en haut, la sagesse d'en haut, the wisdom from above, is teaching you to must learn where you can open your mouth to talk about your life. When you can open your mouth to explain, to talk something for your confidently. Way. Ça c'est très important. La sagesse d'en haut est quoi tant guisé au taliso que bisikani ni oyoko funga monorono loba. Même si na libota na yo, même si na église, même si wapi yoko zala, mais foyeba avec qui tu peux ouvrir ta bouche pour le makambo ou esa confidence. Que personne ne te demande que la vie ou la vie confidence est à la rate. Qui t'a dit cela? La vie à mon confidence est à la rate. Alléluia. Que personne ne te demande, que personne ne te trompe sur cela. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Que Dieu vous bénisse abondamment. I said I will guard my ways that I may not sin with my tongue. I will broad my mouth so long as the wicked are in my presence. The Bible says in English, I said I will broaden my way that I may not sin with my tongue. I will broaden my mouth. Broaden my mouth. Tu dois mettre frein. Tu dois mettre un frein sur ta bouche. Tu dois mettre un frein sur ta bouche. C'est très très important. Tu dois mettre un frein sur ta bouche. So long as the wicked are in my presence. Don't forget, where you are, where you stay, where you walk with a wicked. They are there. Presently, they are there with you. You will be careful. Be careful, my dear. We be careful, my dear. Where you are, they the wicked. They the wicked where you are. They are looking where they can catch you. They are looking just the opportunity to enter your house, to broke your house, to broke your heart, to broke your family, to broke your business, to broke your job, to broke everything you posted. You must check very well. It's for that, me, I beg you, I tell you, you will broad your mouth. It's very important. C'est très important. Tu dois apprendre comment mettre frein sur ta bouche. Car tu ne connais pas le lieu le millier et des gens qui sont aux alentours de toi. Tu peux rire avec des personnes, tu peux causer avec les gens que tu es avec eux. Ce n'est pas tout le monde qui va t'aimer de la même manière que tu es en train de subjurer, tu es en train de voir. Tu dois être prudent. Vous savez, j'aime toute l'histoire que je peux te raconter, je peux te parler sur la Bible. L'homme de Dieu et la maîtresse de la maison, la femme veuve. Vous savez, moi, si on a une farine et un mouquet, c'est quand on a une dernière farine, une dernière bilée, il y a souk. Souk a lié, le lobby a roulé. Le baoulianin, elle était ce qui baoulianin lobby. Mais la femme, au hasard qui n'a qu'un dire moi. Mais tant que l'homme de Dieu qui t'a à longue vie, c'est là qui a qu'un na ville topé na cité Moussousou. Alors, allez au croisé moi sur la paix. Juste que nanda kuna zala kana farine, car le croisé qui n'a qu'un dire qu'un moi. Uniquement que y a une moi na. Alors, nous sommes en train de se faire un peu de temps. Nous sommes en d'abord de se et puis de se faire un peu de temps. Alors, nous sommes en train de se faire un peu de temps. Nous sommes en train de se faire un. Alors, en réalité, c'est ça la vraie vérité. Nous sommes en train. Et personne ne savait que nous sommes en train de se faire un. Et bien aimé, comme l'insistance de Gagi Makasi à Moussa Lanzambe, qu'est-ce que la femme a fait? La femme a eu cédé. Tant qu'elle a eu cédé à Sénini, a eu payé ça. Moussa Lanzambe Bilei, à l'Ambélié, à Sénini, à Sénini, à Sala, à Pessier, à Moussa. Mais ce que moi je mets, quand la femme a donné, a préparé pour le serviteur de Dieu la nourriture, bien aimé, ça restait qu'entre lui, entre elle, et le serviteur de Dieu. Si vous avez lu dans le livre de 1 Roi chapitre 17, le verset 10 à 24. The story I'm talking here is in the book of 1 Kings chapter 17, verse 10 until 24. Is the story of the man of God, of one woman. Bon, moi, là, et que quand il y a marche, il y a deux personnes, voilà. Il y a eu quelque chose que je mets, la confidence. Vous savez, la confidence, souvent, attire vraiment beaucoup de choses. Bon, surtout premièrement que tu peux pas s'attendre à cela. Quand la femme a passé mon sang dans le bloc au lia, lui ne savait pas qu'il y a un futur topé lobby. Moi, on a au maladie. On a au wana. Tantôt farine dans un ndako, ça a pas de capacité à rubik sa moi na wana. Mais soit qu'un ndako est sorti mukiri kete, nazi mon sang dans un na salié boy. Na pesa ki akolia na latisier et tala kutu boye nazong saki boye pona ye bien aimé bino quand est-ce que ce qui est moment opportun que comme ayeke comme l'enfant avait tombé malade que l'homme de Dieu a ngaza na nguya makasi ya ko tele mapa mata na mwana wana ke ina kati ya chambre ote abonde la pona ye. Sont des choses parfois un enfant de Dieu tu dois le mettre en toi. L'homme de Dieu, tu dois le mettre en toi. La confidence. Parfois, tu es en arabe, même dans la zone. Parfois, même dans la vente, j'oublie même la confidence. Sometimes, je suis comme dans la vie, dans la vie, tu perds contrôle. C'est ça, il faut toujours prier. You must pray to ask God to give you. The wisdom from above, it's very important because in this wisdom, it gives you what? It gives you the confidence. The confidence to for you to have the self-assurance. And the time you have a self-assurance, you have also the self-control. Hallelujah. Tango osenga na nzambo zo bonela ke nzamba pesa yo la sagesse dans o katina yo eba ke sagesse dans o wana ezo pesa yo assurance moko boye ba maîtrise moko boye ozo ba ke biska okolo biska okolo bate biska ofuka nga monoko. Mais quand tu n'as pas cela, okozala ouverte biska na biska musa okozala ouverte te ndenge ozo kuta ke batu mingi. Ils ne résistent pas à leur projet. Ils ne résistent pas sur la bandili kamboko malango tina souka. Non. Why? Parce que mon oncle Zalokola, perroquet. Vraiment. Que Dieu nous fasse grâce. Ce qu'il faut écrire. Ah, le sage répond-il par un vain savoir? Est-ce que la personne qui a la sagesse, la personne qui est sage, peut répondre par un vain savoir? C'est une question. It's a question. It's a question. Yo moto za sage. Est-ce que okoki ko répondre? Okoki répondre par un vain savoir? Vous savez, naba moment, naba opportunité, naba réalité mususu oyo kana vie na biso, to na vie na yo wana ndongo zokangai. Faut ko yeba nini na kolobaka. Hallelujah. Faut ko yeba nini na kolobaka. Faut ko yeba nini na kolobaka. Peu importe que la colère. Peu importe que la colère et vous qui vous matayo ndenge nini faut kuyeba nini akoloba. The Bible says in the book of Job chapter 15 verse 2, should a wise man answer with wit? Winding knowledge and fill himself with the his wind. You are a wise man. Before you answer somebody, before you respond somebody, you must know what you want to answer the person to question you. To ask you something. Even the situation, even the moment, you must know. Because if you are a wise man, you must know. And at this time, and this moment, if I will give this person this answer now, me, I will create what? Me and the person, you and the person, you and the somebody. You will create what? You will build what? For your future. Just For your simple answer. Answer, just for the answer. You're answering We can create for you the big problem, the big matter for your life. Your answering. It can create for you the big problem. Because you need to have a self-control. It's very important for you. You know, is the other door you open for your life, for your house, for your family, for your work, for your what and what. My beloved, it's not the witcher they are coming to open this. It's just you by yourself. For what? Because the time you are opening your mouth to answering the person, to give your answer to the person, they ask you the question, you. You take your time to turn your tongue 7 times to answer the person who is asking you a question. Before you give the answer, you're giving now. And now look your situation now. And now look how you destroy your life, how you destroy your house, how you broke the heart of somebody. Look. Personally, I tell you, it's your fault. It's not the devil. It's not the witcher. It's your fault. Because you give Satan the exit to enter to your house. It's not the devil they are coming to open that door by force. No, it's just you personally. You give this access of the devil to come to destroy, to come to take your everything, to destroy your relationship, to destroy your ministry, to destroy your what and what. Just for a simple answer. Look, my beloved, just for the simple answer. If you are not carefully, you can break everything, but you build for 10 years ago, for 20 years ago, for 30 years ago, you can break that just for your simple answer. It's for that the Bible says, should a wise man answer with weak. Weeding with knowledge and fill himself with the haste weed. It's for that the Bible question you and me. That is a question. Is that a question? It's just a question. If you go to read in the book of Proverbs chapter 16 verse 23, the Bible said, the mind of the wise makes him speak judicious and did persuasiveness to him lips. The Bible says the mind of the wise. The time is one to answering somebody. Is no very, very, very well. The time I'm giving this answer for that person, I cannot create the big trouble, the big problem to my way, to my house, to my future. Because you have that knowledge to know that one is right, that one is not right. If I do that, if I do this, is good for me. If I do this, is bad for me from now until for my future. You understand me? Because you need to ask to God to give you the wisdom above, the wisdom from above. Hallelujah. Is that très important? Même Jésus-Christ est mort à Zalagi Nzambe, Nanzoto Oyo, Ayaki Namokil, Oye, soit tambra na confidence Yamakasi. Jesus here in heaven is God. His work had the confidence. Jesus, you are God. But here, his work with confidence. If you look in the Bible, in the New Testament, you see, is somewhere Jesus can do the miracle, he can preaching, he can do something, he can operate the deliverance and what. You see, it's told the other person, don't talk to say, is me, I do this. Don't say to somebody, you understand? Because what is a confidence. If all people, they must know, it's do this, do what. Because Jesus is cannot go in the end to accomplishment our his mission. You understand? Sometimes you fail because you forget to walk with confidence. Sometimes you fail, you continue to fail and fail in the present, in the future, you fail because you reject the confidence to your journey, to your walk. If you want the blessing, if you want the good result for you, you want to be walk with confidence. It's very, very important. Hallelujah. So go tambo na vina yo zana confidence te. Bien-aimé, tu vas continuer de tomber. Mais quand tu marches dans la confidence, yeba ke ba résultat malama ndo landa kaka. Et de bénédiction. C'est très important. La Bible dit, et ce par d'inutile propos qu'il se défend. Alléluia. B. Ce par des à propos inutiles que tu te défends. Il y a des personnes qui ont dit qu'ils ne sont pas là. Ils 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 ne sont pas Marambo zo sala yomoko o regrette. Na makambo ezanga tina na biloko ezanga tina te me azo bimisa makambo ezanga tina aoko tonga ezanga tina. Eza manka confidence. Manka confidence. Quand eza manka confidence. The link of confidence. The link of confidence. If you miss it, my dear, it's very difficult for you to build the big house for your future. If you start to build the house now, tomorrow is going down. Why? Because you reject the confidence. The Bible says in the book of Job, chapter 15, verse 3, you can read. Vous allez parfois voir beaucoup de personnes, beaucoup de gens. Omoni mutu mukolo mambazo sala, mambazo bimisala muna konaye. Na biloko ezanga tina, na makambo moko tozomona ke une personne a aucun côté à makambo sous teza vraiment ke. Mais a otia biloko moko, biloko ezanga tina, na makambo ezanga tina. Batu mingi ba esposa ba vina bango bongo. If you are old, you are old. If you are old, you are meme, tate, you are very, very old. You can old, but you can don't have the wisdom. It exists also. It's not significant if you are old, you have also wisdom. Hallelujah. Because we have a lot of different of wisdom. We have a different wisdom. We have a wisdom from devil. From what? From world and from health. But you be old, but you can don't have a wisdom. Is a problem for you to ask God to give you a wisdom. But you see somebody is the old man, the old woman. If you look how he's talking, how he's speaking, you look her age, you look herself, himself, you look him very well. You look her very well. You see, that one is a young, is a girl, is a boy, is a what? But you be not capable to different that person because you cannot understand. But he's talking the nonsense, but the things is very, very important. And the things is very, very important, him is talking a nonsense. And the things is not important, he's talking the things is very important. You see the difference. You see the confused. He's confused the what? He's confused the little people. You understand? On peut continuer. Toi, tu détruis. Toi, tu détruis même la crainte de Dieu. Acte 5, le verset 25 à 29. Et ça, Moussou, babo maratina au bang en Zambé. Babo mana au bang en Zambé, katina bango. Pourquoi? Azana confidence ten en Zambé. They don't have the fear of God. For which kind of I'm explaining here? It's like God talk to you, God tell you your message, God tell you about your life, he tell you today you must walk. You go straight, you turn around. When you turn around, you continue to go straight. You go there to that house, the blue house. When you reach there, you cannot talk to anyone. You go straight in the house and you see one man is dressed the white glove, but you talk to him. But you hear very, very well the message from God. And the time you start to walk, you see, this one is my best friend. This one is my partner. My partner, you see, God tell me what and what. God told you to go speak to somebody, what him to tell to you. You see the confuse, you see when that people, they are destroy our life, him life. For just the simple things. The time God told you to quiet, you must quiet. Don't talk to somebody, don't talk to somebody. Walk straight, you must walk straight. Don't look the life, or don't look the life of your neighbor. Don't look the life of your neighbor. It's very important for you. But if you want to do something, oh God, not tell you to do. My dear, prepare yourself for your consequences. But the consequence is just you for God, it's not me. Maybe if you called me in the morning, I just pick my phone and say, hello, how are you? What I can help you? Me, I can pray for you. Me, I can do, I can what, exhort you, preach you, teaching you. But the consequence, I don't have any medicine to give you, but to finish your consequence, but you are there to what? To see it. Hallelujah. C'est très important. C'est très, très important. The Bible says, But you are doing away with the fear of God. But you are doing away with the fear of God. And a daring meditation before God. But you, are you doing away with the fear of God? You destroy the fear of God. You say you are donkey. Your blood is very strong. No one can touch you. No one can touch you the time you open your mouth like a parakeet. You talk. When you talk. Wait also for the responding for the people you are talking. Alleluia. The Bible says in the book of Act of Apostle, chapter 5, verse 25 until 29. Si tu lis dans le livre de Actes des Apôtres, chapitre 5, le verset 25 à 29. Vous allez voir que l'apôtre Pierre dit que vaut mieux obéir à Dieu qu'aux hommes. C'est très important. Vaut mieux obéir à Dieu qu'aux hommes. C'est très important. C'est très, très important d'obéir à Dieu qu'aux hommes. Quand Dieu te dit quelque chose, il faut bien le capter, il faut bien écouter et garder cela. Faire ce qu'il te dit de faire. pour ne pas ouvrir de porte d'entrée. Même si, même si la personne t'aide, même si la personne te soutient, si Dieu te dit que quiet, you must quiet. Alléluia. Je crois que je m'arrête par ici. Je n'ai pas fini le message. Je m'arrête par ici. Car je prie déjà beaucoup de temps avec vous ici. Souvent, nous avons que 2 heures, quelques minutes. Je m'arrête. Nous allons continuer la seconde partie par la grâce de Dieu. Comme que vous m'accordez encore quelques minutes, gloire à Dieu, nous continuons. Et là, je vais aller plus vite. Donc, autant dans la 4 livre Actes des Apôtres, chapitre 5, le verset 25 à 29. Just le verset, we read in the book of Acts, chapter 5, verse 29. The Bible says, but Peter and the apostles answered, we must obey God rather than men. We must obey God rather than men. We must obey God rather than him, than men. Tu dois obéir à Dieu qu'aux hommes. Alléluia, c'est très important. La confiance entre Dieu et toi ne juste plus à cause de tes intérêts personnels. Batumusu baboma confiance na bangona nzambe rendre confidence la confidence batumusu baboma confidence na bangona nzambe likola ba intérêt personnel likola ba ya likola oyo likola bueno yo kanga malamu. Tu dois avoir la confidence dans ta vie. Tu as des choses que tu peux parler aux autres là, tu as aussi des choses que tu ne peux pas parler. Alléluia, très important. Parce qu'à soutenir, fais très attention. Ce n'est pas moi. 2. Ton iniquité dirige ta bouche. Tu prends la langue des hommes riseux. Proverbe 10, 19 à 20. La Bible dit, celui qui parle beaucoup pêche aussi beaucoup. Alléluia, il ne manque pas de péché. J'ai mal dit que c'est ce qu'il est. Moto oya lobaka minga zanga ko sumukati. Faut bien vérifier ta marche. Faut bien demander à Dieu de t'accorder la sagesse d'en haut pour contrôler ce que tu es en train de dire. C'est très très important. Quand tu prends la langue des hommes risés, laisse-moi te dire que tu es en train de détruire ta vie petit à petit, mollo mollo, comme on dit en français. Mollo mollo. Alléluia. C'est très important. Il faut parfois écouter plus à Dieu. La Bible dit, la bouche qui parle beaucoup ne manque pas de péché. Alléluia. C'est très important, il faut retenir cela. The tongue who's talking too much is not lack of sin. si na. Alléluia. The tongue, the mouth. Who is talking too much? He is not like to sinner. Alléluia. The Bible says, when words are many, transgression is not linking, but the who restraints his lips is prudent. The tongue of the righteous is choose salvas, the mind of the wicked is of little wolf. Alléluia. C'est très important. Et ce n'est pas moi, c'est ta bouche qui te condamne. Tu n'as pas de confidence entre toi. Ce n'est pas moi. Ce n'est pas moi qui te prêche là, je te juge, je te condamne. Non. C'est ta bouche. C'est ta propre bouche. Le sort que tu es en train de vivre là maintenant, le sort que tu es en train de passer sur laquelle, ce n'est pas moi, Paul, mais c'est ta propre bouche. Alléluia. 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 It's not me, my beloved. You must look yourself. It's the result of your tongue. It's the result of your mouth. It's the result of yourself, my dear. In the Bible said, the Bible says in the book of Job, chapter 16, verse 6, your own mouth condemns you, and not I. Your own lips testify against you. The Bible says your own mouth condemns you, and not I. Not I. Not I, your own lips testify against you. Is the word of God. The word of God. You must understand. You must understand to know. You don't have the confidence to yourself. But you see now, the matter, the trouble is coming to your house, to your life. Now you start to look right and left, right and left. You turn around, you look up, down. Stop look like that. Stop checking like that. This is just yourself. You by yourself, you put yourself in the trouble. You put yourself in the problem because when you're talking, when you open your mouth, when you're speaking, you do not control your environment. You not control who surrounded you. You not control the site, the location, the city, the country, the province, the district, where you staying, where you walk. You not verify that press before you talk, and then you do that. Now is a consequence, because it's not me. Your own mouth condemns you, and not I, your own lips testify against you. Alleluia. Are you the first man that was born? Who were you birthed from before the hills? What do you know that we do not know? What do you understand that is not clear to us? The word of God, and God be bless you. Both the great head and the egg among us, all the men, older than your father. C'est dans le livre de Job, chapitre 15, verset 6 jusqu'au 10e verset. C'est ce que vous allez trouver, tous ces versets que je suis en train de parler ici. La marche n'est pas facile, il faut bien vérifier avant de faire ça. Je l'ai parlé, je l'ai dit en anglais. Il faut savoir. You must know. You must have a knowledge. It's very important for you. Il faut savoir ce que tu dois faire. Ne te laisse pas aller comme ça. Tu dois vérifier le lieu. The Bible said in the book of Proverbs chapter 18, verse 24, they are friends who pretend to be friends, but there is a friend who sticks close than a brother. Let me repeat again. There are a friend who pretend to be friends, but there is a friend who sticks close than a brother. The Bible says it's not good for you to have a lot of friends. It's not for you to have a lot of person, but you go, you say, this is my friend. If I go to tell him my confidence, my what, be careful. It's good for you to have maybe one brother, one who you are very sure that you are very, very sure. If I tell this one, I tell him my story, I tell him my confidence, eyes be keep that very, very well. You understand? La Bible dit que avoir beaucoup d'amis, laisse-moi aller voir ça en français. On peut lire ça ensemble en français. Un livre des Proverbes, chapitre 18, le verset 24. Celui qui a beaucoup d'amis les a pour son malheur, mais il est tel ami plus attaché qu'à un. Celui qui a beaucoup d'amis, il a beaucoup de problèmes. A lot of friends, a lot of matter. If you have a lot of friends, you have a lot of matter. You understand? Quand tu as beaucoup d'amis, tu as beaucoup de problèmes aussi. Vaut mieux avoir un. It's better to you to have one friend, one brother, who you can speak truth. Alléluia. As-tu reçu les confidences de Dieu? Tu sais bien que Dieu ne devait pas marcher comme ça. Tu sais bien que Dieu t'avait dit, je m'excuse, tu ne devais pas marcher comme ça. As-tu les confidences? C'est ça ma question. As-tu reçu les confidences à Dieu? Ou tes confidences en Zambé wapi? Ma confidence en Zambé, ce qu'il t'avait dit. Alléluia. Be careful. As-tu dérobé la sagesse de ton... As-tu dérobé la sagesse... La sagesse à ton profit? Ah, là maintenant, il y a ceux-là qui les font. Ils perdent la confiance avec Dieu et ils commencent automatiquement de faire des choses qui n'est pas bon. Et ils prennent la sagesse pour en faire ses intérêts, ses profits. Il y a ceux-là qui prennent la Bible, qui prennent la sagesse. Ils l'utilisent mal pour manipuler ses enfants, sa famille, ses frères, ses frères et sœurs, ses camarades. La Bible dit, ça c'est un point qui n'a bêti c'était nango. Surtout pour nayo, yo moto osa ko interpréter mal maloba nzambe pour na ba intérêt no personnel. Yo moto osa détruit ba tout. Pona ba intérêt na yo personnel. Tu devais faire très attention. Zambe a ebibiso malam koleka biso moko. Alléluia. Vraiment, 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 tu devais faire très attention. Et so tangi dans le verset 8, if you read the Bible in the book of Job chapter 15 verse 8, the Bible said, have you listening in the counseling of God? Counseling of God. And do you limit wisdom to yourself? And do you limit wisdom to yourself? There is the very problem. There's some people, there's some men of God, there's some servant of God, there's some difficult, there's some disciple of Jesus Christ. They are run away of the truth. They are moved in the good way of God, but they are turned around to go to the bad right, to the bad way. For our self. Hallelujah. Some people, they take this Bible, they take the wisdom of God, they translate it bad for our self, for himself, for ourselves, for yourself. Look at you. You manipulate your family. You manipulate the people of God. You manipulate the children of God. You manipulate your friends. You manipulate your friends. You use the Bible. You use the verse in the Bible to tell somebody. You know very well it's not the truth, but what you do now, what you did is not the truth. But you destroy the life of others people just for yourself. You lie of the name of Jesus Christ. You lie of this Bible. You speak the word is not correct. You speak the word is not right. You know in your heart. But you do it for yourself. Don't forget, is one day the judgment is coming. Don't forget, it's coming soon. Don't forget, Jesus is coming soon. And us, we have our salary waits for God to give us. Each person, you have your salary, you must get to God. Don't turn off your life like that. Don't turn off the word of God like that. Do it where it is. Do it where it is lack. Don't do it like yourself, like you want. No. Do it according the word of God. Do it according the will of God. Do it and you are under the fear of God. Hallelujah. Tes œuvres doivent être comparées à une bonne conduite. C'est ce que la Bible nous demande à tout moment et à plusieurs fois. Quand tu n'as même pas fait un pas ou tu n'as fait plusieurs pas, il faut avoir la confiance en plusieurs choses de ta vie pour ne pas donner l'accès au diable. Alléluia. C'est très important. C'est très important. C'est très important. C'est la Bible qui le dit. Il faut le faire ça. Il faut le faire. Il faut avoir la confiance à toi. Il faut l'avoir, même si tu as fait les pas. Quand tu n'as pas fait quelque chose, et même si tu l'as déjà fait, tu n'es pas digne d'aller annoncer ça à tout le monde. Oui, mais tu m'as douté. Tu ne connais pas les cœurs des gens que tu es en train de parler avec eux. My beloved, you don't know the heart of the person you go to talk about your good news, about your success, about your newborn, about your what, about your work, about your ministry, about your travel. You don't know the heart of a person you go to talk. You must quiet. You must look the good moment to go speak, if to go talk. I'm sorry. It's not good. Hallelujah. It's very, 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 very important. And God bless you. I say God bless you. Nous voulons prier. Nous voulons prier. Avant de prier, tu dois te remettre entre les mains de Dieu, de demander. Tu dois te remettre entre les mains de Dieu dans la sincérité du cœur. Alléluia. Souris, ma grand-mère, bien au ciel, à Rayango. Dans une terre, Bela Roloba. I take a long to preach, to preach today. Because you see, it took me a time to speak in French, Lingala, with English. It's not easy. But I do it because I try. I'm trying, my dear. Just understand me, my beloved, my brother, my sister. Yeah. If you need something better for life, you are the first person to start to do it for yourself. You understand? Don't wait for somebody to come to do it for you. God will bless you. And don't forget. Don't give opportunity to the devil. The Bible says like that. And give not opportunity to the devil. You understand? Don't give not opportunity to the devil. Don't do that. You understand? You must have the confidence in you, in yourself. And the good way, the good place you support to put your confidence, me for myself, according to the Holy Spirit.